truthiness.
As Stephen Colbert said, facts can change, but my opinion will never change.
Because that's where the truth comes from, ladies and gentlemen. The gut. Do you know you have more nerve endings in your stomach than in your head? Look it up.
How do you know what you know? Someone told you, and someone else told them, and someone else told the someone else. And even if you know how you know what you know, how do you know that you know how you know what you know?
Now somebody's gonna say, I did look that up and it's wrong. Well, mister, that's because you looked it up in a book. Next time, try looking it up in your gut.
Unless you're doing basic scientific research, you literally have no firsthand knowledge. It's just hearsay all the way down, since you've never been an eyewitness to knowledge creation. And even eyewitness testimony is notoriously unreliable. And that's how people can come to believe some truly crazy things. Let's say your friend doesn't believe atoms exist. Sure, they're crazy, but could you prove them wrong? When a little kid asks why every time you try to give an answer, eventually you just say, because. It's truth number 6 of fake news. There are no facts, only beliefs, to paraphrase Nietzsche. You think that's totally maddeningly wrong? Well, how do you know?
Personally, I don't connect to this idea of post-truth. My basic reaction as a historian, if this is the era of post-truth, when the hell was the era of truth?
Right.
If you're new to the truth of fake news, start here. Subscribe so you don't miss the next truth. Click the link in the description to buy your very own Make America Safe Again face mask. It helps stop the spread of fake news and other viral content. There's also a Make America Again hat. Thank you for watching.